picture painted. Inside my mind, see, I be dreaming about the things that I want. Sometimes don't make too much sense, the feeling's always intense. I deal with self-confidence, hop a fence with my father. We're in the ghettos of dreaming, I'm teaming up with my partners in crime. Living legends, giving these times an open-handed account of the things that run through my brain when I'm asleep. A psychologist would say they're all images I project. I say ideas I don't get yet, and still they invade my intake of sleep. I peek, we see some places and persons dispersed in random occurrences. Currently junior high, schoolyards are the main points of interest. In one instant, I had a childhood crush hold my hand and explain that she had cancer of ovarian properties, and I felt the pain. Never thought about Elaine in the same content. Here and there, I take a nap and feel the lame contents of eyelids describing my likeness as an alien abductee. Wandering a parking lot with people I never met. Everyone's running and screaming, but I'm stuck in cement. Feel like a bed of the light as I'm pulled in like Dr. Spock. Take a walk on the ship, know I'm in bed sweating and shit. I wanna bet on non-believers that I've been to the outer limits, but to them it's a gimmick, except for homies like Aesop who dream heavy, like napalm being dropped with no warning. Fucking exhausted in the morning, I'm in mourning. These persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to say out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes and substance through processing dreams. Persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to sing out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes and substance through processing dreams. Using my ways of the world that I've learned to ensure my endurance through hardest of times. Using logic, incorporating projects with folks, provoking conscious elevation through rhyme. We are soldiers of a century, determined by dreams with no dreams we don't see while we're here. For this planet's where we dropped off for seconds, haven't learned all the lessons, yet we all count our blessings. Mounting to nothing is far from the truth. See, these boots are for prompting, climbing and stomping. Naming off a certain something you've achieved might help a struggling parent raise their seed. Until all these minds that are rusted completely are trusted with openness, we can never hope to get anywhere. My rhymes stay repetitious with positive dreams. Positive dreams. Positive dreams. Positive dreams. Positive dreams. Positive dreams. Staying alive. Positive dreams. Persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to sing out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes and substance through processing dreams. Persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to sing out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes and substance through processing dreams. Nothing is accomplished by dwelling on nonsense. Nothing is achieved through stagnant leads. Something is approached by a forward step. The early birds get the worm, it's your turn to learn. Open up that book called your dreams, take a look. Read about your life, don't be threatened by the knife. Cutting through your life is always running through your life. I tell myself just not to stress, take a new life. Nothing is hated that you can't do that. Something is created through the ultimate love. If you're hating on hatred, love's got the golden glove. Slap that bitch in the face and raise your soul above.